Gonna be a harder time being in the old Audi tractor wagon. But we believe. We believe. We believe in the wagon. Ah, man, alright. You know what? I panicked. I was like, fuck. I want to get a black flag again. That's why I let him by. Oh god, no. Don't die in front of me, please. Oh my god, there's some deaths behind me. Okay, all right. Oh, still alive. That's what it matters. Okay, okay. Got the same pull as before. Oh, I think he's using a little bit extra. God, that understeer, man. Nice of him. Damn it. Terrible corner. Me.
Clear.
fuck off, fuck off. There we go. Well, wasn't terrible, still 3.5 seconds behind. This guy needs to help me out here. Shit. Ah, man. Maris is gone. To be fair, I was never going to catch him anyway. He's a little bit quicker. Just locked up there, you know. Jesus. Didn't hook it quite right there. Thank you. Tut. Ah, oh, man, tried my best, but you're always losing. Gonna be horrendous. Ugh, this is so annoying. Whoa. Punk. Right back to where I started. Well, I mean, it's probably going to be even worse as well. Still got more GTs to pass.
Left side clear.
touching you. Lost that in the end. That's no biggie, to be fair. No biggie. God, we're coming up to lap P1s already. Oh yeah. Nice. Come on, man, what the hell? Get the fuck out of the way. Jesus. Starving that much for a draft. Not me. Oh, come on, mate. What the hell am I seeing? Ugh. Oh, God. Yeah. Oh God, why are these guys so damn slow? Jesus! I thought this guy was going to spear me. Thank you. Just go about your business, please. P1s were actually way harder to pass than everyone else. Could have sworn that was an off-track. Oh god, just go about your business. Is he lifting? No, probably not. Oh no. Oh. It is what it is. I'm always scared that passing like that's just going to net code me to Kingdom Come.
Clear.
No, oh my god. Traffic has just gotten worse and worse and worse.
You've got about 5 laps of fuel. Clear on your left. Keep to the right. Clear on the left. Right side, clear on the right.
Thank you. To go for it. think I see the trick with that spoon curve. It's like you've really got to attack the curb on the outside. Like, don't touch it a little bit. If you touch it a little bit, you're fucked. So you have to like make sure you touch it properly. Definitely got a little bit greedy on the exit. You're killing me. Oh. You're killing me. Oh. Don't you dare, oh no. Ooh. If it wasn't for that GTE, I would have caught a whole second. Thank you. is it you guys are the ones slowing me down the most?
Car on your left. Clear.
Oh my god!
Clear.
What the hell am I seeing? Unbelievable. I feel like the most time I've lost is passing LMP1. Wait a minute, Marius only gets one iRating. No, I was gonna say. I could have sworn it said one iRating there. Like, wait, it says one iRating. That can't be right. Oh man. Hoping to do a little clean sweep. Lord knows my safety rating needs it. I've been tanking over the last 2 weeks. Shalamitin. Oh god, that should have been death. That should have been death. Thank you. Thank you. Guys are so slow.
Clear on the left.
Stay on the right. Be clear. Clear on the right. Car right, clear.
Go away, please.
Clear on the left.
these people. Just ruin the fun. Ruin the fun. Oof, I survived. Oh my god, I survived the race. I survived the race. Oh. Thank goodness for that. Alright. Man, traffic here is painful. Love the track, but traffic is just... But I'm alive, so that's all that matters. Let's get rid of that. Let's quickly see what happened at the start. Boy. I shit myself. Because as soon as he goes, I go, but I don't even know what the rules are. Apparently you're not allowed to pass on the left side or something, so I don't know. So he goes, and I've got the jump on pretty much these three. Now I go, but then I feel like the green light went around here, so then, I don't know, I just thought, oh shit, I better just leave it alone. Interesting. So I'm allowed to. I passed all these guys. I passed them too. Easy. So, but I think, I'm not too sure. I think it's like maybe the row you're in, you're not allowed to pass them until the green light, maybe. But it was around here, and I was like, ah, shit, what are you doing? What are you doing? So, I don't know. It might have saved me, might not. Who knows? But yeah, some of the traffic in here, man. Jesus Christ. I don't even know what lap it was. What lap was it? No. I think it was this one. Oh my god. So I'm going on the inside, and then he's obviously going to the inside now. So then I then switch to the left, he then switches to the left. Oh my god, absolute catastrophe. You know, in real time. He might have even been oversteering. I don't even know what was going on with the guy. You can't oversteer on a straight though. Like, you can't be losing the rear on a straight. That makes no sense. Yeah, anyway. I'm alive. Catch you guys in a bit.